settlement of the CFE case, in effect, and, you know, something that had lingered and been appealed by the previous administration for 12 years. He achieved that. I think some of the rhetoric that's taken place lately has kind of obliterated some of the great successes that he had. But let's not kid ourselves, he had tremendous success in the legislative session.